National team, the Crested Cranes, is coming back on pitch tomorrow to play against Zambia in a win-or-die last fixture for Uganda in Group C. Now, the Cranes plan to build on yesterday's 5-1 win against Eswatini to overcome Zambia to qualify for the Cup quarterfinal, topping the group.
Last evening, the Crested Cranes thumped Eswatini 5-1 in their second game of Group C at the COSAFA Women Championships.
This time, Uganda will take the lead. And a good celebration as well.
Joanne Nabide, Leticia Nabosa, Sandra Nabotemi, and Hasifa Nasuna were all on the score sheet.
As you like, stabbed into the back of the net, and a goal for Leticia Nabosa.
The Crested Cranes is planning to build on this momentum in tomorrow's game against Zambia at Wolfson Stadium in Fort Elizabeth. Zambia tops Group C with 6 points, while Uganda is second with 4 points.
We know our opponents are also good, but for us, we are focused. We know what we want. Going to this game, we know Zambia, they are leading us with the 2 points and 2 goals. But for us, we want to play well to win the game.
Uganda will only need a win to qualify for the Cup semis, as chances of qualifying as the best group performing team are minimal. At the 2018 COSAFA Women Championships, when Uganda faced Zambia at the third playoff, the game ended 1-0 in favor of the Crested Cranes. In the same group, third place Namibia with 1 point will be playing against Eswatini, who are bottom with no point. There are three groups where the top three teams qualify direct to the Cup Finals, while the fourth team is collected for the best first runners-up from the groups. Report by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.